What should be done if the nuclear reactor becomes suddenly too hot? If the nuclear reactor becomes suddenly too hot, then we will insert control boron rod little more inside the reactor. This is because boron will absorb excess of neutrons and will slow down the nuclear reaction process, and thus it will reduce the temperature of the nuclear reactor.